Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna... Can I call you back? All right. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Oh, sweetie. I'm so sorry. Oh.
Sweet Michelle. Oh, I know how much you must be hurting right now. Your daddy was a good man. You know, we sang together in the worship choir. He had a beautiful voice. And funny. He was so funny, always making me laugh. He reminded me of my son, Clayton. But you know, Jesus has called him home. And he's in a better place now. And it was just your daddy's time to go be with the Lord. Why don't you come get some cake? Sue brought that delicious pineapple upside down cake.
Hmm? I'm not hungry, thank you.
Okay.
Michelle. Will you come down here a second, please? Are you doing okay? Yeah? Okay. Will you just come in here with me for a minute?
Hi, baby. How are you doing? Just wake up?
I've been up for a while, just been in my room.
We were all up when he passed.
I know how difficult this is. I miss your daddy already, and I know you do too. I just couldn't bear seeing him in such pain. And I'm grateful he's no longer suffering. Oh, Michelle, your granddad and I love you so much. We will always be here for you. You are so loved. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Mm. Mom?
Yeah?
Did you need something?
No, girlie. I just wanted to tell you that Ben's mom called, and he's gonna bring your schoolwork by. And, I'll call your teachers tomorrow, okay?
Okay. Ben just came over and told me to get this to you. I tried to get him to come inside for cake, but he said no. Your friends are weird.
Hey, I got your note.
Mom, I'm going out. Park.
Going to school tomorrow. Probably not this entire week.
I figured.
The funeral's Wednesday.
Okay.
I'm gonna go again.